Welcome back, superstars. Are you ready to test your math knowledge? Let's dive in and see how many you can get right. Let's go. What is 10 more than 347? 357. Adding 10 to 347 gives 357. What is 100 less than 825? 725. Subtracting 100 from 825 gives 725. What is 3 times 4? It's B12. 3 times 4 equals 12. What is half of 12? It's A, 6. Half of 12 is 6. Which shape has 3 sides? It's B, triangle. A triangle has 3 sides. How many minutes are in half an hour? It's B, 30. Half an hour equals 30 minutes. What is the sum of 8 and 9? It's C, 17. Adding 8 and 9 gives 17. What fraction of a pizza is 1 slice if it's cut into 4 equal parts? It's C, 1/4. A pizza cut into 4 parts has each slice as 1/4. What is the smallest 3-digit number? It's A, 100. The smallest 3-digit number is 100. What is 5 times 5? It's B, 25. 5 times 5 equals 25. Which number is a multiple of 8? It's A, 32. 32 is a multiple of 8. What is the sum of 7 and 5? It's B, 12. Adding 7 and 5 gives 12. Which is bigger, 456 or 465? It's B, 465. 465 is bigger than 456. How many edges does a cube have? It's C, 12. A cube has 12 edges. What is double 6? It's B, 12. Double 6 is 12. How many centimeters are in a meter? It's B, 100. There are 100 centimeters in a meter. What is the next number in the sequence? 2, 4, 6. It's B, 8. The sequence increases by 2, So the next number is 8. What is the difference between 15 and 7? It's C, 8. The difference between 15 and 7 is 8. How many sides does a hexagon have? 6. A hexagon has 6 sides. What is 12 divided by 3? It's A, 4. 12 divided by 3 equals 4. What is the next odd number after 21? It's B23. The next odd number after 21 is 23. Which is larger, 2/3 or 3/4? It's B, 3/4. 3/4 is larger than 2/3. What is the total of 100, 200, and 300? It's B, 600. Adding 100, 200, and 300 gives 600. How many faces does a cylinder have? It's C, 3. A cylinder has 3 faces. What is the perimeter of a square with sides of 5 centimeters? It's B, 20 centimeters. The perimeter of a square with 5 centimeter sides is 20 centimeters. What is the missing number? 7 plus something equals 12. It's C, 5. 7 plus 5 equals 12. What is the product of 4 and 6? It's B, 24. 4 times 6 equals 24. How many quarters make a whole? It's C, 4/4 make a whole. What is 1/3 of 9? It's B, 3. 1/3 of 9 is 3. What is the value of the digit 5 in the number 258? It's B, 50. The digit 5 in 258 is in the tens place, so its value is 50.